I think one of the things I love the most about these trips is being in these huge spaces, you know? In modern life, you're very rarely in that kind of scale. And you said something yesterday when you said it's sort of humbling, and I think it's true. It sort of puts you in touch with yourself in the world in a way, when you realize it's the beauty of it and the vastness of it.